To be honest, I jumped into the design world coincidentally. After I graduated from high school, my father's friend offers me a job in a small printing company as a printing operator. And I thought, why not? So I took that job, and that's how I start to discover my passion in design. I've been working as a designer for the past 8 years. At that time, I got a chance to explore graphic design, packaging, structural display, illustration, comic, etc. And for the past 3 years, I've been working as a UI designer, as well as learning to be a product designer. Both type of design makes me feel challenged. For product design, I have to think about the usability, aside from the looks of the product. It's a combination of logic, innovation, function, and beauty at the same time. And for UI design, I have to learn so many things. It's more than just making a pretty button. It's more like learning how to make a beautiful and sleek design with a purpose. My latest work for UI is Jayo.com. It's a platform to read comic made by Indonesian comic artists with various genres. Jayo contains a lot of fresh and great stories in it. It's so fun to be involved in this project because I have a chance to work with so many great talents and cool people. My dream is to continue my passion, inspiring people, and be the best I can be.